These are the poorest of the poor. They're coming from very, very humble beginnings. And this is like manna from heaven.
Joe and Judy Rately became involved with Food for the Poor in 2005. By 2007, they had fallen in love with the poor in Guyana, and they built their first village there, the Little Red Village, named after the Rately Little Red Foundation. But that's not where they stopped.
So they build villages in Guyana. People who didn't have a home now actually have a roof over their head.
An important component of these villages is to add that sustainable development. We're doing it here by adding a nursery school to help with the educational component so that we're changing not just this generation but generations to come for the village.
They support pet therapy.
The Rately family are the founders of this research center for human-animal interaction. Their initial donation got us launched. Their continued support is enormously important to us.
They also are very actively involved in supporting entrepreneurship initiatives. We have been very blessed by that at the Block School of Management. It was Joe and Judy's visions for years to have a place where Kansas Cityans could come and be proud. They made a gift to make the Entrepreneur Hall of Fame possible.
Immediately, I recognized the golden heart that they both had. They not only had sympathy for the poor, but they had empathy because they themselves had had difficult financial times in the past.
Joe and Judy asked each of us to just go a little higher and challenges us and challenges the work we do to be the very best it can be. They do that with fun, they do that with laughter, they do that with teamwork. But they do that really well.
You deserve this and any other possible award that pertains to your work and to the great philanthropy with which you have gifted the poor of this world.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart for all that you have done for Kansas City and the world.